my songs wouldn't come. Some big birds came home to roost and the whole world was stunned when they rocked the Big Apple down to its foundation. Couldn't see straight, too much smoke was in the air. I couldn't hear clear for the agony and despair. There was metal and concrete and paper floating everywhere. The dust was mixed with flesh and blood, skin and bones and hair. Whammo, bammo, put a hurt on Uncle Sammo. The Twin Towers weren't the only things that fell. Took a whole lot of illusion down with them as well. On that day, we all stood naked. Fear was so thick, you could almost taste it. No class, no credit or cash, you buy relief. When things are falling from the sky and crashing to the street, it was a horrible thing, the world changed overnight. So hard to heal, so hard to put right. A grim harvest of souls like the brave ones who rushed in. Meanwhile, the beast could not contain a grin. The nation was reeling like a giant that got stung. Groping, off balance, hungry for retaliation. Liquid pain quickly hardened into rage. All the war dogs were let out of the cage. No one was laughing, nothing was funny. Some were counting bodies, some were counting money. I don't pray to the east, don't bow to the west. Just wake up in the morning and I try to do my best to navigate my spirit through this changing reality. If I look a little bit closer, it's kind of hard not to see. For every pumped up flag waving driver of an SUV, there's 100,000 people in a third world country. Struggling, suffering, families blown apart. The water's bad, food gone, no hope, no heart. Is it just me, or did anyone else catch the irony? The same mindset that nuked the citizens of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Got tanks in the Holy Land, assassins with an iron fist,
running guns and drugs and torture camps,
pointing fingers at the terrorists. To Afghanistan,
do some mountain range to sand.
The problem is that they're so poor,
there's nothing left to fall no more.
Meanwhile, back home, the president,
to keep us free, we'll push the sand.
In the land of the brave and the home of the free,
you're not allowed to disagree.
Speak of peace and love, or just ask why. You might get a visit from the FBI. Someday, New Yorkers may come to understand. They have more in common with the people of Afghanistan than the multinational corporations riding all our backs. What motivated the thinking behind these attacks? In New York, just like Baghdad, they won't forget. Just because it's no longer on their TV set. Missing faces, missing places. Human souls with holes that won't stop bleeding. Hungry for the healing that they're needing. Oh, the healing that they're needing. We may all come to see it differently. And won't we spit and cuss if we finally met the enemy? And the enemy.